Hello, my listener. The point is, if you choose to become a defectologist, then you just need to watch the movie of Amir Khan, Stars on the Ground. And why this film, you will understand now. In his film, the director tells about the 8-year-old boy, Ishani, suffering from dyslexia. None of you could even imagine how such children perceive the world. Sometimes even parents do not understand such children. So Ishan's parents unable to understand the boy, sends him to a boarding school. The boy blames himself for fighting with his parents and very much resents them. In the school comes a teacher of driving, Ram Nikum, who himself suffering from dyslexia and found a way to deal with it.
Только представьте себе такого ребенка. Ему всего 8 или 9 лет. Он не умеет читать, писать. Он не может справляться с обычными повседневными делами. Не может делать массу других вещей, с которыми его сверстники справляются без всяких усилий. Что он при этом должен чувствовать? Естественно, у него пропадает вера в свои силы. Естественно, он прячет свою неспособность за откровенным непослушанием. Зачем признаваться в том, что я не могу? Лучше сказать, я просто не хочу.
He understands the boy and supports him in every way. After all, support and attention is very important for such special children. Many of them become famous people. From the film, we learn that dyslexia was and Einstein and Leonardo da Vinci and others. It was this teacher who has able to help this special child. Through his studies, he gave fight and hope to this child. This film makes everyone think about their attitude to such people. They think, see, feel in a special way. As a specialist, we need to create a cozy and equal atmosphere for these special children. We just have to support them.